Hello everyone, I'm Linda Peterson and thanks for joining me at Friendly Plastic TV. Today I'm going to show you how to turn rubber stamps and friendly plastic into aged metals, a cool technique. So grab your friendly plastic. I've already heated it using a heat tool. I'm using a texture pad that I've coated with a little bit of petroleum jelly. I'll lay it over the softened plastic and press down. Lift it off to reveal the texture. And if it happens to stick a little bit, you can always let it cool and then it will release from the stamp. I have some patina colored acrylic paint and I'm just going to dab it over the top, kind of in random areas. And I have some antiquing gel on my sponge. So I'm just going to rub that over. This will lift off some of the patina, but allow some of the patina to be into the grooves. I'm going to let this dry completely, and then I'm going to cut it into the widths of strips that I need. It has somewhat of an aged copper feel. You can see some of the patina there in some of the indentations. I'm just going to combine that with some of my vintage finds, add a few beads, and my pendant is complete. You can get more ideas on our blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com and also right here on our YouTube channel. So be sure to click that like button. Also be sure to click that subscribe button. That's going to wrap it up. I'm Linda Peterson and thanks for joining me in the studio.